you make white people slaves? What do you think?
I will.
Pay them back.
I just sit them someplace.
Where?
With like, chains. We have one side of the world, and they had the other side, but just let them have a little piece of it.
What do you say?
I say we build a big brick wall and say the same thing.
What's that?
That they have a little side, and we build a big wall so they can never get over, and we have a big side.
Why would you do that?
And on the other end of it, so they won't get on our side.
I mean, you think they just mess up or what?
They'd be trapped if they try to get over, we'll shoot them.
Well, why would you do that? I mean, you think they deserve that?
They deserve it, yep.
Why?
Because they killed some of us, they chained some of us, they whipped some of us.
Yeah.
And they stabbed some of us?
Yeah.
They shot some of us?
They shot some of us.
So this is paying back, huh?
Yeah.
Paying back good, too.
But this is not...
Paying back good, too.
But putting the brick wall there and not shooting them or doing what they did is not as worse as they did to us.